put a lot of trust in her.
Give her time. Until then, we should return to Shelob. I need more answers.
Stealth is effective, but the downside is it robs you of a good fight.
True, but if you don't kill your victim, you can have some real fun.
Turn.
bring him flight. But at what cost? The cost to those around him. The cost to himself. The time has come for this debt to be paid. Death's wings beat, and its eyes are focused squarely on you.
Flock.
The last king of Gondor, Aenor, challenged the Witch King himself in the heart of Angmar. Armored for war, not ceremony, he left his crown behind when he rode to his fate. We hold it in trust for the day when a king of Gondor will return to wear it. Though we need a future king with enough sense not to confront the Witch King alone.
This crown is worthy of a king.
Ah, but your people have spurned their kings, have they not?
We need to see Shelob. Her visions can help us.
We need the ring.
Sardion.
Why would you save me?
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, no. The dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron, and you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olong Kai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Oi, she eats them alive. Why would she do that? Fuck, if these food that still moves.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Tali?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge. To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You will move at the rat.
You got to kill. You want to get noticed. Kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher you rise.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found him, precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Amnor. Yes. We'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes. We recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade.
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way. A Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
I'll remember that sight for the rest of my days.
There, see? I'm not afraid, which is more than I can say for our fearless captain.
Oh no, more guy flies. Save me!
Don't let him get me!
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master.
What's out there? It's something.
No mistake. Now I kill you. One of the bodyguards was nearby. We're sure of it.
They're all over me. You're finished.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
We know the nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Ready to die! Just me, but do those orlogs act like that?
It's not just you. Those lousy behemoths think they're better than everyone. Boy, size isn't everything.
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
You're thinking about trolls.
I believe this plate is of Easterling manufacture. The ceramic and the style of decoration is a sort unknown to me or anyone I've shown it to. I know that the Easterlings from beyond the Sea of Rune have never been friends to Gondor, and their war chariots and wane wagons are fearsome indeed. But I should like to meet one up close when battle is not at hand. No matter how fierce they are, they're still men, not Uruks or other minions of the Dark Lord.
Change them. The Easterlings. Stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs has never seen Gollum. We sneaks around. And we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs are coming! Hide!
He's terrified of Morgul flies! Everyone knows that! Says the Glob who's afraid of spiderlings! Never should have told you that!
This time.
Stay here. I can find him on my own. Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Kneel before me!
the catch.
Oh, we've caught him a few times.
The war chief is useless. I would be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the Claw. Get them away from me!
Let's hope his death has changed what Shelob saw from him, Seathil.
Yeah, Seathil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Idrulin customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the war chief's final bodyguard.
Stop moving!
about to learn why I don't fear death. Why I love it! Come here, ghoulies!
Across the plains and deserts, the stones of Gorgoroth, the fields of Nern. I left pieces of myself behind. I no longer needed them. Others, I lost. This is how I changed. You cannot become something new without leaving parts of yourself behind.
Thank you.
spider always lies in wait.
But for what? The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Yeah!
You were meant to kill the enemy, not run yourselves onto his blade!
Me with dignity.
Time! Oh,
Submit!
Catch that little sneak next time I see him. He won't get away again.
Clockhorn.
This is just one battle! You will lose the war!
What's the point of this? Have easy hit! Why me?
That one was actually trying to be clever.
Do not mistake a bag of truth. Cleverness. Those were trifles. Gimmickry.
The city isn't what matters. There's some kind of magic stone inside the Nazgul.
Getting tired of things sneaking about. I thirst for blood.
By reading the history and peoples of Gondor, every child receives countless lessons in our realm's history, our kings and heroes, our battles and triumphs. Doubly so for those of us who grew up on Gondor's frontiers. The teachers meant well. They were trying to inspire us. But all the tales of Gondor remind us how exposed we were to the threat of Mordor.
Gondor's history. Triumph in one chapter. Despair in the next.
Concern yourself with the chapter yet unwritten.
Just a moment, then let him come. Killing ghouls is always a thrill!
Come on!
You can't be serious. I've had worse from crippled ghouls.
You maggot! You better not scuff up my shield too much while I kill you. I just had it cleaned.
This won't hurt me.
I'll stab you, vermin.
Do you hear that? The endless buzzing of the swarm. The flies sing into my deafened ears. Their bristling legs tickle my scalp. Their tiny jaws rend my flesh. And now, you will bask in the glory of the infestation! Silent, and you'll be screaming! Enjoy! Don't resist the darkness! They swarm you! You miss me? Sweetness. Oh, what I'll do.
Feast. I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
If you see anything, you are mine.
Ah!
Here we are. The beast is close by. I can already hear their infernal singing.
Poison and stealth. The tools of these dark orcs are strangely familiar.
And yet for them, sadly ineffective.
With our bridges down, eh? Don't you know Uruks fight better with a little grog in them?
A good hit!
Let
I saw something over there. I see the rain.
All right. Everyone keep quiet. He's just up ahead.
Ranger flesh keep us fed just as well as any beast, eh?
To an orc, grog is strong drink for their bellies, but it's also medicine for their wounds, and so combustible that it may even be fuel for their war machines. Few Gondorians dare drink it, lest we start to behave like the orcs. Still, it is worth studying. Baranor has some ideas about a poison that, when mixed with grog, can disable or even kill the strongest orc.
This grog smells foul.
Ah, but to an Uruk it is ambrosia.
Hmm.
Kisha.
Someone asked me to be captain. I say no.
Tell you, I'm glad the infested is on our side.
Aphadad, the virtue of obedience. Then, as now, raising an army in Mordor meant overwhelming the orcs with a display of power. That power was the One Ring. Thank you. Mordor, the orcs obey power, nothing more. Dwarves and men do likewise, even if they tell themselves it's a matter of honor, vengeance.
Not a day goes by when I don't get the urge to kill manswine.
How long has he been dead? There will be blood for this.
We should return to Shelob. She can help us.
We share an enemy in Sauron, but she is not our ally.
Did you hear that?
I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. Dark Lord chose something else. He chose a shell of cold, dark steel. He became a machine. A hollow man.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him.